only report pending, and that's from me. Now you can have the picture on it. Okay. So what it means to be the president of Meraki, okay? I would definitely say this is a pride statement. Because being a president of an advanced club is definitely a pride statement. And whenever someone asks me, so which club are you? I say Meraki. I don't stop with that. You know me, right? So I go ahead and say, we are the first advanced Toastmasters club in Tamil Nadu. I am the president of this club. If they don't react for the first two lines, they definitely go like, wow, for when I say I am the president of the club. It's definitely that wow feeling I get. And when someone else reacts that way, it will be like, wow. If you ask me personally, what did you do? I didn't do anything. Yeah, I only just got elected to the next position. Being the president, I think this was one of the finest roles that I had done in my entire Toastmasters journey. I've been a president before in my corporate club, but what worked differently this time is probably the team in itself. If you ask me what is the best thing that happened to you being a president, the team. If you ask me what's the challenge you had, the team as well. Okay. So this year was super duper. It was possible because of the XCOM. A big round of applause. Well, the team in itself is a challenge because each of us have already done enough leadership roles in the district and beyond. So we all have already experimented a lot of roles. We have done all the similar roles and more in our clubs earlier. So what was really challenging this year, if you ask me probably, one thing that I felt of, two things that I felt we should have done, could have done better was, I was able to interact, communicate with members individually. Whenever I felt like, honestly, there was no regular interval in which I actually reached out to my ex-com. Whenever there was a trouble in membership, only then I probably called JC and checked out one. Only when the MOM didn't come, I probably bothered to call Srini and ask why the MOM didn't come. Only if I needed a change, I called Ram for the agenda. But rather than that, I felt I should have probably called them anyways in regular intervals and checked how things were going. Right. So that was one thing that I thought as a lesson to take back. The other one was to set up the second line of assistance. Everyone was doing their job well beyond the call of duty. Probably if we have had one more helping hand for each of the XCOM member, I think that would have helped them to do their jobs even more better. That's what I felt. The second line of assistance was needed. And finally, the communication part again, where the XCOM meetings were planned and executed rightly, but I felt we would have needed more XCOM meetings because XCOM meetings were planned predominantly before the special meetings which we had every quarter. But if we could have planned more XCOM meetings, I felt the interaction between the team could have been much better, and the way things have been planned and executed in Meraki could have been much more better. So with all those key takeaways, I think there's only one thing that I did absolutely right in this whole term, and that was at the start of the term to name the XCOM group as the Dream Team, because it still says as Dream Team 2018-19, the XCOM team of Meraki, because it was a dream team indeed, and was such a pleasure, honor and privilege to have been the president of this esteemed club, Meraki. Thank you all members for being there supporting us. With that, we come to the conclusion of the XCOM reports. I will now open, how many minutes we have? Ten more minutes. I'll open the floor to the members for any questions, suggestions to the XCOM. The floor is open to the members of Meraki.
Out of the nine, so you two.
Okay, let me make it more explicit. I'll open the floor to Pudhakar and where is this gentleman, by the way?